Well, as part of holding court, each show, we're going to profile a different website.
So we can attract some high-tech advertising.
Right. So, Francoise, Ronnie and James, Monica Seles' site, which I think is one of the most exciting and interesting websites
and
out
authentic
there. And authentic. Real. Yes. Totally real.
Now, isn't there some music that plays at the beginning?
Please notice the intensity of the gaze in this shot, the beautiful blue eyes right there, and Francoise. The light coming out of her, it's almost
wow,
like she's a goddess.
It's like Saint Monica.
Exactly.
Yes.
Enter the site. We'll click on the enter ball. On the top, we have a little banner. Sorry for the delay in updating the site, but we were too upset after Monica's match. Over here, you have a poll. Which Yonex outfit is your favorite?
Which one did you vote for, Irina, Trina, Karina?
I voted for this sleeveless white with black trim. Mm-hmm.
Who do you think Ronnie and James are?
I don't know.
I kind of fantasize that they're high school boys who they're not out to each other yet, but they're using the website as a way to sort of communicate their love for one another.
That's interesting. Here we have some glamour shots over here.
She is objectively pretty. Can I touch her boobie?
Yes. One. You can all post your own letters.
You're boring the shit out of our crew.
Here's Monica Nguyen from Australia. I love Monica. I'm one of Monica's most loyal fans. I hope that she will win the 2002 Australian Open. Oops. I'm always cheering for you, Monica. Go, Monica!
We love you, Monica.
Good luck at your next tournament. You too can go cheer on Monica at www.monicasellessite.com.